to size the width of my short aprons, I'm first going to square up one end. Then I'm going to measure and mark my boards at 14.5 inches. Now, my finished measurement is 14 inches. At this point, I want to give myself a little bit of extra material to work with, so I'm cutting it to 14.5 inches. I now have two pieces that are 14.5 inches long by more than 4 inches wide.